You had a moment with the Biden administration. You said you were offended by something they said to you about Kamala Harris.
Well, I was pushing for more representation at the highest levels of the Biden administration. I love Kamala. She's my girlfriend. You know, we were freshmen in the Senate together. I've spoken with her. They actually, the folks in the administration actually brought up her name and said, well, you have Kamala, you know, you don't really need any other Asians in the cabinet. And I thought, wow, that's really offensive. You wouldn't say we have a white male president. There should be any more white male members of the cabinet. Why would you say that to someone from the Asian community?